Your Honor, Michelle Troconis and her actions have affected my life in many ways. I've now lost the two people I've loved most in this world. My mom will now never get to see me or my siblings grow up, something I had known she had always wanted. I'm now growing up without my mother. This is something no child should ever have to do. Her life was cut short, and Michelle was a contributor. Finding closure is impossible, considering Michelle never gave any information about where my mother is and what actually happened on May 24th, 2019. Because of that day, I constantly feel like something worse is bound to happen to the people I love, and it could be my last moments with them at any minute. I remember seeing these stories on the news and thinking they were just simply crazy stories and it would never happen to my family or me. But because it did, I feel scared that it will happen again and again to everyone I love most. Most of all, I feel betrayed by Michelle. I vividly remember her on ski trips when I was scared to sleep at night, or her picking me off my bunk bed because I was scared to go down on my own. And I remember trusting her. I don't understand how she could be so selfish, and it scares me to put my trust in other people now because of Michelle Troconis. She has made my family and me suffer. Because of this, I believe she should serve the consequences of her actions, and I believe she should receive the maximum sentence. Thank you, Your Honor.
Thank you.